ultimately, his purpose in going to Jerusalem is to die, is to be executed, rejected by his people, and die on the cross to take on the sin, brokenness, death, and destruction of the entire world. We are two-ish weeks away from Easter. We have Easter in view, but before Easter comes Good Friday, Jesus went to Jerusalem to die.